It's been a hot minute since I last uploaded. Oops, it happened again. I know. I have reasons. I've actually tried making videos, but I've been pretty unsatisfied with them, honestly. And it's not like YouTube is my priority, it's just something I do when I'm in the mood for it, and sometimes I'm in the mood for making videos, and then they end up like shit, and I don't upload them, or I don't even finish filming them, because the light in my room isn't the best. If I want to make videos, I have to do them with the sunlight, and that's not really an issue, honestly. I can do that. I can film at daytime, especially because I have summer holidays at the moment. But the main issue is how to film my videos, because I have to do that with my phone. And I do have a phone stand, but it's fairly small. It's like 10 or 15 centimeters, and it falls over if I don't like put it in the right angle. And I can't film like a piece of paper from the top at like how I want to do speed drawings, and I don't want to film from the side, honestly. I don't really like how that looks, but I'm trying to get my hands on a better phone stand soon, so that issue might be fixed. I know I could make videos like this with digital art, but I haven't really been making digital art in the last 3 months. But I'll try to do that again. If I don't, the next video will be a sketchbook tour when any of my sketchbooks is finished. I have 5 sketchbooks at the same time. Don't ask me why and how, I just do it. And none of them is near to being finished, so that'll take a bit. But yeah, that's all I really have to say. So we'll see when the next video is. Until then, thank you for watching. I hope you kind of enjoyed this video drawing, I guess. Yeah, bye.